Hi everyone, we are here at the airport again and a lot of you are requesting na isama ko sa vlog ang ating airport adventure. So, right now we are going to check in. That is the first process that we need to do. Inahanap ko lang kung saan mag-check in for Taipei. So I think dito siya, 1622. So there, we're flying to Taipei and of course, we're flying with Cebu Pack. So swerte natin guys, walang kapila-pila sa ating backdrop. Bibigyan na natin ang ating bagahe. We have a 20 kg check-in baggage. Ayan, nandito na lahat ng mga kailangan ko. Feeling ko dahil gabi yung flight natin, wala masyadong tao. Yung kasama ko kasi si Car, nasa loob na siya, nasa gate na siya. So, sabi niya wala daw tao masyado sa immigration. Bago tayo pumasok sa immigration, we need to fill up the departure card. So, lagay niyo lang lahat ng details na kailangan dito. Tapos na tayo sa ating departure card. Now, it's time to go inside immigration. So, bawal mag-phone sa loob, bawal mag-video. So, update ko na lang kayo after kumaka lagpas ng immigration.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, so nakalagpas na tayo sa immigration and sa yung checking ng mga bags and everything. So, dun sa immigration, yung mga tinanong nila sa akin, very basic lang naman, like kung kailan babalik, kung ano yung work ko, kung sino yung kasama ko, kung hanggang kailan ako sa Taiwan. Wala naman silang hininging ibang documents other than may passport, may boarding pass, and departure card. Yung tatlo lang yung binigay ko sa kanila. Tapos yun, mini interview lang. Tapos yun, tinatakan na and nandito na tayo sa loob. Okay, papasok na kami sa plane. This is Car. Thank you. Touchdown! We're here in Taipei. Pick up namin is at 1 p.m. Ay, 1 p.m. is at 1 a.m. So I think saktong-sakto lang. Papunta na tayo sa immigration. Wala kaming requirements guys, by the way. Hindi kailangan ng vaccination certificate. Hindi sila humingi ng anything. As in, wala. Like, no requirements at all. Meron tayong i-fill out na arrival card before going to immigration. Next thing we need to do is get money. So, as usual, ATM tayo. We have an ATM machine right here. Paglabas siya ng customs. So, customs doon. Ayan, may ATM tayo nakita dito. Maglalabas na tayo ng pera. So, ayan na guys. We have 5,000 NTD. Unfortunately, lahat ng Wi-Fi and SIM is already closed. So now, andito na yung sundo namin, yung KK Day, papunta sa aming hotel. Napag-isipan namin magganto na lang kaysa mag-MRT kasi madaling araw na. Yes! Ayan siya, si Kuya. So here's our car. Good for 3 people talaga to. But it's just me and Karina inside the car. After 20 minutes, we're here at Bailey Hotel.
Checkout time is 12.
12.
And if you have any question, you can call 2 on desk, okay?
All right, thank okay, you.
Going off to our room. Antok
so
na antok
sleepy.
Na. We're finally in our room. So bukas na ako mag-room tour and everything. We need to sleep dahil maaga tayong lalarga bukas. So, we'll update you tomorrow, guys. Good night! Hi, everyone! Good morning! So, technically, day one here in Taipei, Taiwan. So, right now, syempre tayo ay mag-room tour. And masasabi ko lang, medyo luma yung hotel. Pero, pwede na. For the price, medyo okay na. Tsaka malapit lang din kasi siya sa gitna. This room is actually good for 3 packs. Pero dalawa lang kami ni Car. I'ma show you around. Room 9003. Meron tayong maliit na cabinet dito. And meron tayong ref. Small ref. And tubig. Initan ng tubig. These are our beds. So dalawa, we have a single bed and one double bed. Tapos merong maliit na upuan dito, mga gamit ko. And a makeup table or a work table. Meron ding TV. And syempre meron tayong CR. Andito si Car, I think. Like the toothbrush. Ayan. Hi, good morning. So, merong maliit na bathtub. And
toilet seat. Tapos, andito yung mga toiletries. So, syempre, towels, and toothbrush, shower cap, shampoo, and shower cream. So, yan lang siya, guys. Simple lang.
We're ready! Guys, by the way, yung saksakan nila dito is 110 volts. And, unfortunately, wala silang iron dito sa hotel na to. So, gusot-gusot lahat ng outfit ko for this trip. So, right now, we're just going to check out kung ano mga pwede namin kainin dyan sa baba. Probably the 7-Eleven or Family Mart. Merong Family Mart dito sa tabi and 7-Eleven sa harap. So, quick breakfast lang. And then, we'll go to National Palace Museum. Breakfast at Family Mart. I got salmon and tuna. Ano sa'yo, Carl?
Tamago sando.
And caramel latte.
Tea latte.
So, we're finally here at the train station. Bumibili kami ng ayan, easy card. So, this is 100 NTD. Tama, Carl? Pero wala pa siyang laman. As in, yung card lang yon. Okay, we're finally here. National Palace Museum. We booked our ticket with Klook. So, ayan, may QR code tayo. I think ipresent na lang to. By the way, guys, meron silang guided tour. So, 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. Pero unfortunately, hindi namin naabutan. So, I suggest come here before 10 a.m. So, ito yung view ng museum sa labas. I think this is a really nice picture spot. Nagtaxi na kami papuntang train station dahil mamaya pa yung mga bus. I think mga 200 pesos. Medyo mahal, pero we don't have time anymore, so...
Because we waited too long for
yes.
The bus.
Oo, ang hirap mag-bus. So, here's another famous photo spot here in Taipei. So, Liberty Arch. And then here is the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial.
Aakyat tayo sa taas. Medyo mabahabang lakaran. Chiang Kai-shek. And merong mga guards sa gilid. Kasi nakatayo lang sila. Ayan.
Guys, finally, meron na tayong internet. And it's unlimited. And it's only 300 NTD. So, mga 600 pesos. Kung katulad nyo ako na late yung flight ninyo at wala kayong naabutan sa airport, hanapin nyo, marami silang mga stores all over Taipei. So, Chungwa Telecom.
Okay, we are finally here at Ximending. As you can see, maraming mga brands dito. We have Adidas, Under Armour. Meron din tayong H&M dito.
We're going to have hot pot lunch. Medyo late na, around 2:30. Sikat kasi itong hot pot na to, Mala Hot Pot. So, nagpa-reserve ako online sa Google. We'll update you pag nahanap na namin. Walking distance lang naman siya.
Here you go, guys. Ito yung mga pwede nyong i-order na meat. Oh my God. Oh my God. And it's only 698 NTD. So, I think that's around 1.4 in peso. Yan.
So, this is where you get kung ano yung lulutuin ninyo. Ang daming options. As in case may crabs, oysters, everything. My God. Wow. Meron din silang desserts. Of course, meron din silang mga beverage. Yeah, you can choose what you want. And ito yung sauces. Meron din silang unlimited beer. So, Heineken. And meron din silang mga canned beer. Grabe, sobrang sulit. And guys, kasama din yung ice cream. Meron ding Häagen-Dazs. Oh my God. Is it for real? Grabe. Nagulat ako. Sobrang sulit ng hot pot dito. May crabs, abalone, scallops. Ang dami. Like, and then, tingnan niyo yung quality ng meat. Look at that. Grabe. Super sulit for the price. Highly recommended.
Okay, guys. We are done with our hot pot. And it was sobrang busog. And one of the best hot pot experiences that I've tried. Best decision na kumain kami doon. So, I highly recommend it. Now, ikot-ikot lang kami dito sa Ximending. And let's see if may mga mabibili kami. So, andito kami sa souvenir area. We have nougat cranberry.
Mm. Masarap. Ito siya. 120 NTD. Good. Meron rin silang mga ganito. Pineapple cake. And sugar apple cake. Mango cake. Meron silang free taste dito. So, nagtikim-tikim ako. Ito yung mga nagustuhan ko. Ito, nougat na cranberry. It's really good. Thank you. Ito, salted egg na biscuit. In fairness, masarap siya. And then, of course, yung pineapple cake natin. So, dito sa Ximending, this is what they call the Red House. Isa siyang sikat na tourist spot dito. And I think may museum sa loob. Unfortunately, hindi allowed mag-video sa loob. Meron silang parang mini museum sa loob where it's explained there kung bakit historical place itong Red House. And meron din mga stores, mga cute stuff. Pero medyo mahal. So, hindi kami bumili. We are finally here at Longshan Temple. So, from Ximending, nagbus lang kami a few stops going here. 8 minutes away. Doon yung entrance. Libre to, guys. So, wala siyang entrance fee. Ito yung sikat na pork bun na pinipilahan. Ayan, may pila siya. Na-try ko na ito. Masarap talaga siya, guys. Kuha kami mamaya. Daan tayo later. First street food we're trying out is dorayaki. So, mini pancake siya. Tapos, pipiliin mo kung ano yung filling niya sa loob. Pwede siyang custard, red bean. Tapos, 60 NTD siya for 6 pieces. Custard tayo. Cute lang siya. Stop. Second that we're going to try is milk tea or juice dito sa whatever. Ayan. May pila. So, feeling namin masarap. Ito daw yung best seller nila. So, ito yung in-order namin. Let's see if it's good. Ito yung tapioca yung nagpapa... Good stuff. Next street food that we're going to try, dumplings. Parang masarap lang siya, nadaanan namin. Taste test!
You go first.
Grabe guys, umaambon.
And it's so freaking cold.
Yeah.
Pepper
pan. Ito siya. Medyo mainit pa. Hindi pa natin siya pwedeng kainin. But this is really good. One of my favorite street foods here in Taiwan. Okay guys, we're finally back at our hotel. And wala kaming nabili ni Car sa Rauhe Night Market. Pero ang dami naming nakain na kung ano-ano. In fairness, lahat naman ng nakain namin is masarap. So right now, it's already 10 PM. Kailangan na namin magpahinga because tomorrow, meron kaming day tour. We'll update you again tomorrow. Good night! Hi guys, good morning. Grabe. Hinabol namin yung bus. 5 minutes late lang kami. So by the way, yung day tour namin ngayon, tatlo yung pupuntahan namin. Ito yung parang pinaka-basic na tour dito sa Taiwan. And napuntahan ko na tong mga location na to. First time ni Car. Yung tour na to, binook namin through KK Day. And parang around na 1,500 siya. Pero hindi included ang mga entrance fee. So, separate payment yon. Siyempre, yung mga kakainin nyo din doon, hindi included. Right now, on the way na kami sa ELU Geopark. And unfortunately, parang maulan. Sa pagbaba natin, eh, mawala na siya. But yeah, we'll update you pag andun na kami. Okay, we're finally here. ELU Geopark. Guys, ang lamig.
Naman ka na ito niya. First. You see the first?
You can find the shoe. Okay guys, bigla nang umulan. So, andito kami sa parang strip kung saan kayo pwedeng bumili ng mga
pasalubong. Ayan, may mga dried fruits. May mga souvenirs. Mga food, ganyan. Ang merienda. Dito marami kayong mabibili. Mga ref magnet. Mga keychain, pasalubong. We are on our way to Jufen. Yeah, Jufen Old Street. So, kailangan natin sumakay ng shuttle. 15 NTD lang siya. Pwede nyong gamitin yung EC card ninyo or magbayad kayo using coins. Okay, we're finally here. Jufen Old Street. Maraming mga kainan. Yan, beef noodles. Taro balls. Masarap daw tong shrimp balls. So, we're trying it out. And siya 80 NTD and 110 NTD. Mmm!
Top. Top down. Yum.
We're going to eat here for lunch. May pila, so feeling namin masarap dito. Yung pag gusto namin ng Xiaolong Bao. Meron silang braised pork rice, chicken feet, and marami pang iba. So this is what we ordered. Xiaolong Bao, 100 NTD. Pork braised rice, 50 NTD. And then vegetables, 50 NTD. And look at this view. This is our lunch view. Love it.
Xiaolong Bao.
Next that we're going to try is peanut ice cream roll. I tried it before and it's good, so Karina wants to try it too. Ayan, may pila siya. Ibig sabihin, masarap.
Sarap, no? Good.
Next that we're going to try is this King Oyster Mushroom. Sobrang curious ako kung ano lasa nito. Next that we're going to try is cream puff. Ayan, 65 NTD siya. Ganyan siya kalaki. Hi!
Very good.
Next that we're going to try is Xing Fu Tang. So this is milk tea.
Hindi ako mahilig masyado sa tapioca, pero
andito na kami sa Xifen Street, but unfortunately it's raining really hard, as in ang lakas ng ulan. So nandito lang kami sa gilid. Hindi na kami nagpa-lipad ng lantern. Hindi in favor sa atin yung weather. But it's okay. After this, tapos na yung tour. Babalik na ulit sa Taipei Main Station. Okay guys, tapos na yung tour natin. Unfortunately, it's raining like crazy. So, ayan. Papakita ko sa inyo. Ayan. Grabe. I don't think we can go to the night market anymore. Kasi for sure, sobrang hassle. And guys, sobrang mahangin, malamig. Okay, so we're here at Taipei Main Station. Grabe guys, ang dami palang kainan dito. This is where we're going to eat dinner. Dim Dim Sum Taipei. And ayan, nakapili na kami ng aming kakainin. Sabihin namin sa inyo later. Surprise. Chari. This is what we ordered. Siomai. Hakao. Chicken feet and pork ribs. Ayan. Tapos may dadating later na dessert. Yun yung parang best seller nila dito. We also got this cute dessert. So meron siyang custard sa loob. Tapos sabi nila, you have to poke daw yung... Tapos may lalabas daw na custard. Ay! Sasayin po siya lumabas.
So okay guys, we are finally back at our hotel. Wala, talagang the weather is not in our favor, so we decided to just stay here. Bumili kami sa 7-Eleven naman kung ano-ano, so we got drinks. Mine is this one. Na-try ko kasi to sa Japan and it was good. Syempre si Car, Strong Zero. And we also got some snacks Lay's Truffle. First time ko ito matatry. And sobrang bait nung lalaki sa 7-Eleven. Binigyan niya kami ng free, ano ba to? Sweet potato. As in, kamote. And then tomorrow, last full day namin. Kasi sa Monday, maaga yung flight. Time to rest and we'll update you again tomorrow. Good morning! Last full day here in Taipei, Taiwan. Pupunta namin yung mga ibang tourist spots. Syempre, hindi pa namin napupuntahan. So, right now, we're just going to have breakfast at Fushang Soy Milk. Na-research ko to. It's one of the most famous breakfast places here in Taiwan. And talagang pinipilan daw siya kasi masarap. So, we're going to try it out.
We're finally here. And look at the line. In-zoom ko ha. Ayan, hanggang dulo.
And by the way, this is a Michelin star restaurant, kaya sobrang daming kumakain dito. I hope it's worth it, pero lahat naman ng nabasa naming reviews, worth it daw siya. Nagbasa rin kami kung ano yung orderin namin, and we're ready. Alam na namin kung ano bibilhin namin. Here's what we ordered. Ito daw yung mga bestseller nila. So we have salty soy milk. Ito. Signature thick bread with egg and donut. And then egg pancakes. So we'll try this all out. Let's eat.
Parang siyang weird. Yeah. It's good. Diba? It's weirdly good. Egg pancake. Ito normal lang. Parang siyang omelette. Ito masarap. Ito masarap.
Verdict, I must say, masarap siya. Pero it's not something na babalik-balikan ko. Lalo na't sobrang haba ng pila. It's good if you experience it once. And para siyang food court na maraming mga kainan doon. Marami namang chairs. Pero better if dalawa kayo. Yung isa order, yung isa maghahanap ng uupuan.
We're here at Simple Cafe. And maraming tao guys, like yan, may pila papasok. Pero magtutugo lang kami. Mataas yung reviews nito sa Google. And mukhang masarap naman. Looks like a really nice coffee shop.
Medyo matagal yung pila, but I would say, grabe ang hangin. But I would say, it's really worth it. Masarap siya, as in like one of the best coffee na I've tried. We ordered latte, so very basic lang. Grabe, sobrang hangin. Sobrang lamig. Ay, I hope we can survive this day na ganito lang yung suot namin.
We're finally here at Huashan Creative Park. Iikot-ikot lang tayo. Check out kung anong ngaganap, ganun. Merong mga iba't ibang exhibit like this one. Jujutsu Kaisen. Favorite ni Car, so she's checking out if may bayad ba. I think meron. Then meron din doon mga baby shark. Pwede rin mga bata dito. And also meron mga ayan, restaurants, coffee shop.
Look at this guys, ang cute. Made of paper. Tapos, uy, pwede kang bumili ng ganito. Para magawa mo siya. Interesting, it's 590 NTD.
Look at this, it's so cute. It's 880 NTD. Bibilin ko for Miguel.
Yay! Good dog! Cuckoo the cool cat. Hi!
So, we're done with Huashan Creative Park. We must say,
it was nice.
Lalo na if you like art and creative stuff, you will really enjoy it. And kung may extra pera kayo, puntahan niyo yung mga exhibit and try niyo manood ng movies.
We are finally here. Ayan, Mao Kong Gondola, Taipei Zoo Station.
We got our tickets via Klook. Ayan siya. For 140 plus lang siya. Tapos, kasama na rin yung mismong zoo. So guys, medyo umaambon na, pero ilalaban pa rin namin to.
Way up. Nice.
Kaso baliktad lang tayo, no? Balik din natin kasi.
Yeah,
yung pabalik namin, hindi na siya glass cabin. Regular cabin na lang. Guys, ito yung pinakamahabang gondola ride na na-try ko sa buong buhay ko. As in, siguro mga
10-15 minutes?
15 minutes.
Like, one way pa lang yun. So, pabalik pa lang kami. Masaya siya. Super sulit yung binayad namin dito, I must say. So, chill lang kami ni Car. It's just the two of us. So, I think pag regular cabin, pwedeng kayo lang. Pero pag glass, like marami. Kasi ang dami pumipila sa glass cabin.
Second stop is Taipei Zoo. And yung binili natin sa Klook, included na to. So, papasok na tayo doon. Didiretso na tayo.
Before kami mag-ikot-ikot dito, we're just gonna eat first. So, merong McDo dito sa loob. And like a little restaurant, parang canteen. Yung Black Bear Canteen. So, doon bumili si Car ng food.
Yan, koala. Nakita nyo ba yan, guys? Yan, oh. Nakatalikod siya.
So, here's a panda. Hey, cute! Hi!
We're here at the tropical rainforest area. So, yan siya. We have a peacock.
Is it a peacock?
Laki ng mga fish. Very big fish. Nakita niyo ba guys, mga orangutan? Sorry, naka-wide lens yung camera ko. Ito na yung pinaka-zoom niya.
Okay, Car. Verdict sa Taipei Zoo.
Wala. Walang animals.
Parang nagtatago silang lahat, guys. Okay naman siya. Like, if you have kids who wants to see, like, animals, ganyan, okay siya. Pero yun nga, don't expect too much kasi hindi ganun kadami yung animals. We're here at Taipei 101. Yay! So, papasok kami. Maybe shop a little.
Actually guys, yung best na view for Taipei 101 is Elephant Mountain. But since umuulan-ulan and gloomy weather, hindi na kami nag-Elephant Mountain.
We are now inside the Taipei 101 Mall. So, maghahanap kami ng susuotin namin.
We are finally here. Our last stop, Shilin Night Market.
So, ayan siya guys. Magkocross tayo ng street. Ayan na siya. That entire thing, Shilin Night Market.
Our first street food, hometown barbecue chicken. Dami nakapila guys.
Ayan, sobrang haba hanggang sa dulo. But I hope the wait is worth it.
We're trying out the baked scallops. It's 150 NTD for 2 pieces. And grab your oyster, guys. Ang laki. Wild. Another street food we're trying is Angus beef. Next is papaya milk.
And masarap daw to. So other than milk tea, ito din daw yung laging iniinom dito sa Taiwan. Let's also try this noodles. Meron siyang Michelin star. Ayan, there you go. Okay guys, so we're trying everything na binili namin. So yung papaya milk, sakto lang siya. Lasang papaya and milk lang. Barbecue chicken. Grabe guys, sobrang laki niya. Super wild. As in kasing laki niya yung mukha ko. Worth it for 95, no?
Ang hirap din ubusin ito for 2 people.
Super fresh. Sarap. So, ito yung noodles. Vermicelli noodles siya. So, parang miswa. Ganun. Tapos, meron siya mga laman loob and like oysters. So, maraming kumakain ito dito. So, we're going to try it out. Oh, masarap siya. Tapos, mura lang to. 40, yung small. And marami na siya.
Okay guys, we are finally back at the hotel. Shilin is like the biggest night market, I think, dito sa Taiwan. Yun yung nabasa ko sa Google. So, magkakaroon tayo ng konting haul. Eme. So, ito, yung kanina sa Creative, Washan Creative Park. And this is for Miguel actually, kasi hindi ako mahilig mag-cap. But it's so cute! And then, I got this cute bag, tote bag. Mahilig kasi ako sa mga tote bag, yung parang cute lang, ganyan. O, diba? Para sa airport lang naman to, dahil uwi na kami bukas. So, I got this skirt from GU, and this cute top. And parang siyang Uniqlo, but I think, more affordable. Ito lang yung nabili ko sa Taipei 101, my Longchamp bag. Recently, super na-appreciate ko ang Longchamp kasi yun yung ginagamit ko for traveling with. I'll show you. Ito yung nabili ko sa Tokyo. I think medium size to. And it fits everything. My cameras, my iPad, my makeup kit, lahat andyan. Ta-da! O, diba? Pretty. I love the color. It's so pretty. It's so bogsh. Ganun. Ganda. Ang dami kong biniling bag. Ano? Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Ang baho daw. Parang may stinky tofu sa loob. Pero yeah, this is 380 NTD. So, nabili ko to sa Shilin Night Market. Amo yung night market nga siya. So, yun guys. Yun yung mga napamili namin sa aming Taipei, Taiwan trip. Right now, I'm just going to pack everything because tomorrow, we're flying out already. Maagang aming flight, I think mga 10, no car? 10? 10 a.m. Nag-book na kami ng KK day namin ng private car to the airport. So, susunduin kami at 8 a.m. There you go, guys. We'll update you again tomorrow kung ano mga kaganapan. Good night! Our sundo is here, going to the airport. Let's go. Finally at the airport. Checking in. Buti na lang walang pila. Okay, time to eat. This is pork belly. May rice, may vegetables, may soup, tapos may dessert. This is only 260 NTD. And then we also got coffee. This is 110 NTD. Ito yung restaurant. And malapit lang siya sa gate namin. Gate A3 kami.
Push ends together. Tighten seatbelt by pulling loose end.
We're going back to the Philippines. Bye, Taiwan.